the time of the apparition, Our Lady came and recommended all of you, all of our intentions and all that we have in our hearts. As every day, we prayed to Our Lady for peace, because she has come here with the name Queen of Peace. We pray for peace in our hearts, peace in our families, peace in the world. Our Lady always inspires us to place the sacred scripture in a visible place, and to pray every day as a family. In a special way, peace in the world. We know about the war that is in Ukraine and Russia. We pray for peace there. Español.
Во время явления Мария отдала Богородице все, что в наших сердцах, все наши намерения. Богородица молилась над нами и всех нас благословила.